So what is up, guys? This is Andy Lee from Marshall Club. Right now, it is freaking... Focus, damn you. Focus, focus. It is now 2 a.m. It's 2 in the morning. I've had a long freaking weekend, man. This whole weekend, we were working on the next Marshall Club film. So we were setting up and shooting. It's a Marshall Club short film. So you know, you best bet your ass there's gonna be a lot of action. We were shooting for 12 hours straight, so I was literally fighting for 12 hours straight. I'm sore as hell right now. My joints hurt from all the crazy stunts that we did. Yes, there's a lot of fighting. There's a lot of stunts in this one. So keep an eye out for it. Anyways, after the shooting and the teardown, I only got to sleep for a couple hours to wake up to go to a rehearsal for another project. And then I went home. I had to do some editing. I got all this bullshit to do. And then finally, when I have time for myself, it's 2 a.m. in the freaking morning. And I'm tired as hell. Rarely do I ever skip training. And I was telling Brian today, like, dude, Brian, like, I don't know if I can make it today, man. Like, I am so tired. I don't think I'm gonna train. And as soon as I told Brian that, Brian gave me this look he gave me this look that I've never seen him given me before. He looked straight into my soul, and that look he gave me was like, yo, I have never known you for skipping training. If you skip training today, I will forever view you like a little. And then I was like, oh, I was like, okay, that means I'm gonna train today. You're right, Brian. I am going to tap into my warrior spirit, and I am going to train because martial arts is what I freaking live for. I'm so tired. It doesn't matter how tired you are, how sore you are, how broken you are, how little to no time you have. You get all these people giving me excuses like, oh, I don't have time to train. Dude, it's freaking 2 a.m. in the morning. There are no freaking gyms open right now. But pretty much really though, all you need to train is floor. So I went back to the location where we shot our Hong Kong short film, Rising Dragons. You may recognize the location. It's a sick location. But pretty much I just came here because I need floor, man. It's concrete, but whatever, you know? You know, training is training. You must tap into your warrior spirit. F the excuses, you just go. Sometimes you just gotta go. So today, not a lot of the flashy stuff. I'm gonna train a lot of traditional kung fu. Can't forget your roots, can't forget where you came from. I'm gonna drill the hell out of basics, and then I'm gonna drill the hell out of the praying mantis bung bo form that Daniel taught me. And then I'm gonna close off with some Xiao Yao Chen style Tai Chi. Just cause you need balance. Okay, enough of my rambling. Let's freaking train already. I started playing a little bit more with Yuhai's standardized praying mantis. If you don't know who he is, he's the guy in Jet Li's Shaolin Temple. Martial arts is Shaolin. He does like the praying mantis. He created the standardized form, and the reason why I started picking up on it just by watching through YouTube, and the reason why I started picking up on it is because from my research and from what I've been told, it's like a good fusion
of praying mantis for aesthetics and for application. I'm honestly probably doing it all wrong, but I don't give a crap because I'd rather teach myself it and do it wrong than to not know it at all. Maybe we should do a whole nother video on praying mantis with Daniel Ma. He's the real praying mantis master here. So yeah, maybe next time we'll do a video with him. Maybe you guys would like that. Let us know.